It's a new year, the perfect time to start fresh, right? But let me ask you this, how many times have your resolutions fizzled out by February? Turns out, there's science behind why this happens and how you can fix it for good. The psychology of a fresh start. Psychologists call it the fresh start effect. It's the mental boost we get when we hit a temporal landmark, a new year, a birthday, or even a Monday. These moments activate what scientists call your prospective self-concept, your mental picture of the person you want to become. It's like hitting the reset button for your brain. Why resolutions fail? It is due to the cognitive overload. Here's the problem. When we set massive, unrealistic goals, our brains experience cognitive overload. Think of it as trying to juggle 10 balls when you're barely managing one. Neuroscience shows that this overwhelm leads to procrastination, burnout, and eventual failure. What is the solution? It is small wins and big science. The key to lasting change lies in small, sustainable steps. Behavioral scientists like Dr. BJ Fogg have proven that tiny actions, like one push-up or drinking a glass of water in the morning, are more effective because they create positive feedback loops in your brain. Even physics backs this up. Newton's first law states that an object in motion stays in motion. Each small win builds momentum, making it easier to keep going. So, instead of aiming for perfection, focus on progress, one step at a time. This year, don't just make resolutions, make them stick. Start small, celebrate your wins, and let science guide you to real, lasting change. What's your first small step for 2025? Let us know in the comments.